A Fox 5 News alert. A bank has offered a $10,000 reward for information leading to the arrest of a Sandy Springs bank robber. Now, police tell us this man walked into the PNC Bank on New Northside Drive earlier this month. He was armed with a gun and demanded money. Well, police say he forced two employees into a vault, got the money, and left.